sister with a testimony in the field with some saints with a testimony. And we just happened to meet Pastor Miles, Collinsville Assembly of God. What is it called?
Revive.
And he's going to give us a little information on maybe why God sent us over here, because we had no clue we were coming. So here we go. All right, let me make sure I'm recording.
Sure.
Woo, that would be just wrong if I wasn't. All right, so.
Well, we're at the Cahokia Mounds. These ladies are about to go up 154 steps, but it's actually 254 steps. It's 154 stairs, 254 steps to get to the top, which is 100 feet above sea level. This is on a base of 14 acres. This was built by Native Americans about 1,500, 1,600 years ago. And it was the largest Native American settlement in North America. In fact, this is the biggest monument, man-made monument, in North America built by Native Americans north of Mexico. Now, the sad part of this, of course, is that you can tie this back to Egypt and tie it back to sun god and sun worship. Just like the Aztecs down in South America, they worship the sun. In fact, you can see probably 72 or 100 mounds around here. Some of them are associated with the sun god. We also know, because we found the burials, hundreds, perhaps thousands of sacrificial humans were sacrificed to the sun god here. But we come, I come here to pray as much as I possibly can, get some exercise and prayer. And what we're doing is retaking land. We're saying, God, this is territory that the enemy has under his foot for way too long. And we are actually taking back land, taking back territory, and claiming the land for the cause of Jesus Christ. See, anywhere outside of the kingdom of God, people try to appease God by personal sacrifice, by works, and by human sacrifice. But thank God,
Preach.
We have the sacrifice of all times, the Son of the living God, the Word become flesh, the Lamb
Come
of God,
on.
Slain
Preach
from
it.
Before the foundation of the world. Mm-hmm. So we don't have to sacrifice anything. We receive the gift of eternal life.
And we are the sacrifices.
Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. We are a living sacrifice.
Sacrifices. Mm-hmm.
So these ladies are going to, it's going to be a jaunt. It takes a while to get up there.
For the Lord.
It's worth it. And they're going to pray on top of this mound and going to proclaim this territory, blow the shofar, and claim this territory for the kingdom of our Lord and of his Savior, Jesus
Woo!
Christ. God bless you.
Wow.
Miles Holmes, if you're ever visiting Collinsville or St. Louis, we're 12 miles east of St. Louis. The church is called Revive in Collinsville, Illinois. We'd love to see you. God bless you. Mwah.
And Pastor, I just want to say, just speak a blessing over
Praise
you.
Praise God.
I know that the Lord has supernaturally brought us together
Amen.
Today.
Amen.
I know that not only are you an answer to our prayers,
yes.
but you've answered even more questions. The Lord has downloaded this to us today.
Praise God.
We were going to the Arch. We're going to the Headwaters. And he detoured us because Bishop Charlie had to go to McDonald's for a pit stop.
Okay.
And so when we got to that place, the Lord said, you're going to Collinsville to
Hallelujah.
The Masonic Temple.
Mm.
And the Masonic Temple actually is number 666.
Yes, it is.
And we have already prayed there, and
Bless
he sent
God.
Us here. We never knew about the Cahokia Mountains
never
until we, the Lord dropped it in our spirit, Pastor.
Amazing.
He literally like drops it in our spirit. There's
God
no chances. There's no there's no happenstance. This
Amazing.
The steps of a righteous man are ordered of
Can't
the Lord, and he
up,
delighteth
Pastor.
In his way. And we know that we met this man. Sister Florencia has a prophetic word this morning. Sister Bridget, we're all walking by faith
Hallelujah.
And not
yes.
by sight. And I'm
Hallelujah.
Telling you what, Satan, you are a liar.
Amen.
You are under our feet. The blood of Jesus speaks greater things than the blood of Abel. And I want to tell you right now, the righteous blood, the innocent blood is crying out. And we're here. This isn't just about Collinsville, Illinois. This is about the blood that's being shed
innocent
through
blood.
Abortion clinics,
yeah.
through
like
babies
Abel.
Being sacrificed. And we are claiming this territory just like Pastor said.
Mm.
This is the kingdom of God, and we're standing on the earth, and we're claiming it for the kingdom of God.
Amen.
Pastor, will you just bless us today
Absolutely.
And pray us up there and back down?
Father, I thank you for these divine setups, these divine appointments, these Holy Ghost moments. And I thank you, Lord, that your anointing is in this place.
Yes.
And Lord, this is hallowed ground because we're here and your anointing is in us. the same anointing that raised Jesus from the dead, quickening us, Lord, to be your ambassadors, to be your witnesses, to be living epistles, Father. So we pray your blessing on my sisters today, their continued journey here, all the way back to Texas. The anointing of God is upon them, is within them, and is being spread abroad through them. And we thank you for it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.